it's not even a game for me. It's something. I'm 40 years old. I want y'all to know I've been doing this forever. So I've been doing this since I'm 10 years old, so I'm 30 years in. Yeah, I'm a firm believer of getting fresh starts with your feet first. And that's basically why I've been doing this for 30 years. So that question's a little crazy for me, but it's just my love for rubbing love with us. It's triggered something that I never knew was going to master what it is right now. Boy fans in the building, debuting my Mayor Duffel carry-on bag, sneakerhead drink. I had an idea for a few years. I've been sitting on this idea for like maybe 5-6 years. I didn't want to do it with nobody that wasn't passionate about it. The dudes from FLüd, they got a bag line, they reached out, and their passion was as strong as mine, so I dreamt that they brought it to life. Again, we got a carry-on duffel that has neoprene inserts. The neoprene inserts are stitched into the bag. You can put your shoes in and lay them flat like you would in a sneaker box. Zip them up, put your clothes on top. It's a perfect sneakerhead duffel bag. You get away for the weekend, you go to that sneaker show. You want to bring some shoes, you got that. That weekend trip, you got your clothes and your kicks. Carry-on bag for a plane. I love the fact that they, again, people hate it. They say the quality this, the quality that. I said, Doc, can you buy quarter waters? It's 50 cents now, last time I checked. So you're not going to get the same stuff you get now. If you want to pay $500 for a shoe, you're going to get that whole product. But like I said, you know, the materials now, I want every kid to enjoy retros the same way I did. It tails back to the last question. It pretty tails back to every question. I want that for a kid that's 19 now to enjoy that retro 4 that came out in the 80s the way I enjoyed it. When it first came out. You know, back my grandfather's money to buy me shoes on my mom's or so on and so forth. Went out and was flipping comic books to buy shoes. And I want every kid to embrace that the same way I did, so I'm happy they get their joy. I'm happy a kid's 19 now say, yo, this is my first retro. Or a 15-year-old kid say, this is my first retro. Me, a lot of kids. I'm only 2,400 strong last time I checked. I don't know, man. Am I going to be 90 with Air Forces on? Probably. Who knows? But I mean, as far as, it's become so normal for me. Now, you know, everybody thinks that I get shoes for free. I get some stuff for free. Shout out to Nike. Shout out to Adidas. You know, I get stuff for free. But I still shop. I still shop more than average. A lot more than average. And is that going to stop when I get older? Yeah, it is. But I got enough shoes to wear for 5 more years straight. I'm more brands than sneakers. I might be 50 with Air Forces on, I might be 60 with a pair of Air Forces. But when I'm 60, I won't have 3,000 pairs of shoes. I have 6 or 7 pairs. They will be fresh. LeBron.
Why?
Why not? You know what? It's never going to be another Michael Jordan. Kobe Bryant's the first Kobe Bryant. LeBron's the first LeBron. We're going to take that, we're going to love it. I think when LeBron tucks his shoulder down and drives to the basket, it's like an A-train coming at you. Nothing can stop him. I think his desire and his will to win is insane. I think his shoes are better. Obviously, I'm not a basketball player anymore. I used to watch the ass and cook. Comfortability-wise, Kobe shoes are insane. They're definitely technology savvy, blah, blah, blah. Talk to guys like me, you gotta talk off the court. So, off the court shoe. Ever since the Kobe 5, I can't wear Kobe shoe off the court. You know, LeBron shoes can wear off court, it's the plus for me. Back to the game, I just think LeBron's a freak of nature, he'll surpass a lot of things. We did leave that boy KD out, we can't leave out. We can't leave the kid out, he's turning into a man right now.